is Global Watch.
Hello, it's noontime in Beijing and 4 a.m. GMT. Welcome to Global Watch. My name is Martin Andonar in Beijing. First, the headlines. Iran's president vows those responsible will pay the price for two deadly explosions at a ceremony commemorating top general Qassem Soleimani. Lebanon's Hezbollah in Israel says they have no desire for the conflict in Gaza to spread after an Israeli strike killed a Hamas deputy leader in Beirut. Russia and Ukraine announced their first prisoner exchange in nearly 5 months, with more than 200 freed by each side. Japanese experts continue to investigate the collision of a passenger jet and Coast Guard plane which killed 5 people. And the ice and snow festival in northeastern China's Harbin is attracting more tourists this winter. Iran's health minister says 95 people have been killed and more than 200 injured after 2 explosions near the grave site of Iran's former top military commander Qassem Soleimani. The figure was adjusted down from the previous 103, but is still the deadliest attack in the country's history. The explosions happened as people were commemorating the 4th anniversary of Soleimani's death from a U.S. drone strike. No group has taken responsibility for the attack. Ehsan Keivani reports from Kerman province.
2 explosions went off in Kerman as